And I said this before, that there is only one way to the kingdom of God. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me. Christ is the remedy of our forgiveness. He is our salvation. Christ is our eternity. In Christ, we are forgiven. In Jesus Christ, we receive unconditional love of God. Jesus said in John chapter 3 verse 16, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that if you believe in the Son of God, you will not perish but have everlasting life. This is the very life that God has promised for those who will believe in him. A man came to Jesus by night, and this man was a learned man, and his name was Nicodemus. Nicodemus came to Jesus. He said, Rabbi or teacher, no man can do a miracle that you are doing except God be with him. Nicodemus observed what Jesus was doing. He saw the works of Jesus was different from people working in a synagogue. The high priests, the Levites, they were not doing what Jesus was doing. Nicodemus saw something that was remarkable, that no other prophets were able to do that. And he said, I must go to Jesus and find out what kind of authority, what kind of responsibility he is carrying out. And he told Jesus that I know and I've seen all over my life that no man has ever performed a miracle and all these works that you are doing. Nobody can do that except he come from God. Jesus did not say, well said Nicodemus, but Jesus said, verily, verily, I say unto you, unless a man is born again, he can never see God's kingdom. Nicodemus said, how can I be born again? Do I have to go to my mother's womb and be born the second time? Jesus replied, Nicodemus, if I tell you about the things of this earth, this world, and yet you don't understand it, what if I tell you about heavenly things, the things that are in heaven? You will be even more confused. But Jesus said, the wind blows from wherever it is. Now, if you look at the trees, you see the trees are shaking. The wind are blowing, might be from the south, or from the east, or the west, or the north. It blows in any direction that it wish. Jesus said, so is the Spirit of God. You are born by God's Spirit. That is according to the plan and the purposes of God.